While it has, of course, been a gloomy weekend in northeast Wisconsin, it certainly could be worse. This video shot by Matt Van Winkle from Duluth shows a light dusting of snow earlier this morning. So let's just remind ourselves that June 1st is only 12 days away, and Gino, it cannot get here soon enough. That better stay far away.
Yeah, it's staying away from us right now. The only thing is, I mean, it says June 1st, but I mean, right now it says May 19th, and we're not really seeing the May 19th weather.
The 4th of July, we might be safe.
Yeah, I think finally by then, we might have maybe a 70-degree day. It has been a very gloomy weekend. We've had showers and thunderstorms rolling through the area, temperatures struggling to even get near that 50-degree mark. But these low-level clouds are going to start to clear out as we get towards the day tomorrow. Temperatures not feeling like spring whatsoever. Upper 40s, lower 50s across the area. We have a center of low pressure tracking right across the area as well. And that's why we're going to start to see these winds changing from the northeast to the northwest as that low pressure departs the area. Relatively quiet right now, but just a few hours ago, we had showers and thunderstorms roll right through the area, causing some pretty heavy downpours in some spots. But there's a snowfall up to the northwest. Parts of Burnett County got near 5 inches of wet and heavy snow. They are dealing with some shoveling today, so it could be a lot worse than what we're seeing right here in northeast Wisconsin. There's a center of low pressure exiting the area, some very severe storms down to the south over parts of Indiana where they have a line of gusty winds moving through. The rainfall totals anywhere from about a half inch to near an inch and a half. The greens represent that inch and a half. The rest of us in that teal blue showing about a half inch to an inch of rain. So pretty good amount of rainfall. And overall, it has been a wet month depending on where you live in the Badger State. A good chunk of north central Wisconsin seeing well in excess of what we should be seeing for this time of year. Parts of our viewing area just a little bit above the average, but with the rainfall we have seen today, an average about Green Bay gets near a half an inch and a half of rain, and we're now getting close to 2.5 inches, and we're not even done with a month just yet. For the rest of tonight, a few light rain showers on and off expected, and then by the day tomorrow, starting off mostly cloudy, but then watch what happens as we get to the afternoon. The sky is clear. We get near 60 degrees. Sure, it's a little bit below the average for this time of year, but we'll take it considering what we saw this weekend. Cool down into the upper 30s, low 40s by Tuesday morning, and then we get up back into the lower 60s by the afternoon. But you see it down to the south? Yeah, there's more rain heading in our way, moving into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and even into the weekend. On top of what we have seen already right now through tomorrow morning, just a light trace of additional rainfall, but more rain and showers and storms are on the way. This wet period doesn't seem to be wanting to go away anytime soon. 41 for an overnight low temperature, on and off showers, northwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. And then for tomorrow, we warm up to about 61, starting off mostly cloudy. But then as we get to the evening hours, that's when the sun will come out and it'll feel a lot more nice outside. Winds out of the northwest 5 to 15 miles per hour. Lower 60s Tuesday, a chance of showers, maybe even a rumble of thunder on Wednesday. Showers and storms possible Thursday and Friday. But take a look as the system comes into our area. Warm front lifts northward this time, and we get in the warm sector. This time around, from this weekend, we're in the cold sector of the storm. So at least a little change, but that wet period continuing. A nonstop. So for your golf courses, not good for you.
Yeah, when it is warm, that's one thing. But the rain, just we need it to stop.
I know. Unless you like jumping in puddles.
No.
No, not at all.
Thanks, Gino. Still ahead here today.